Today's Tuesday, I think, the 28th, 27th. 27th, I think. Headed to the 17th Street Bridge to A1A, and then I'm gonna head back via Los Olivos and Broward Boulevard. It's like a strong head, like 50 mile an hour headwind. Well, I'm from the southwest, southeast, I mean. Legs are still pretty tired. From the trip up to Wellington. Like they're working on the path. Story walk. Hi. Fixing it up. Big Tree Lane. Cypress Road. Thank you. starting down Davie Boulevard. Oh yeah, there is a... Okay, Andrews Avenue. Poinciana Park, this neighborhood. Maybe. Third. Up here. Here, 17th Street. Yeah, I'll take the back streets. Further mess. kind of cut through the neighborhoods. See this. Oh yeah. Take this first. Come back over here one day. Oh no, it's up there. Okay, A1A. That's a dead end. Las Olas Boulevard. Thank you. I guess it's spring break already. Making a crosswalk. Looks like they're done here. Almost. Downtown. Thank you. Boulevard. Andrews Avenue. Brickell Avenue. Fifth Avenue. Seventh Avenue. Avenue of the Arts. Seventh Avenue. New Fort Lauderdale Police Station. That's the old one over there. Fifth Avenue. 18th Avenue. Let's try to beat these cars. All right, 95. Sidewalks are horrible here. Horrible. For a bicycle. Broward Sheriff's. There to the right. So. Why is that? Why is there a caution? Well, something's wrong here. The light. This is the sketchiest part of Barrett Boulevard. The streets back here. They're a bit nutty. Too bad. Blood bank. Thirty First Avenue, MLK Avenue.
You like
it? I'll give me a break then. Thank you. start before. Clear. It's like the Wild West out here. 34th Avenue. Sidewalk closed. No cars. First, 35th Avenue, Kentucky Avenue. State Road 7. The Fort Lauderdale suburbs start here. This is Plantation, Florida. Avenue.